Dear Thomas Sachin and fellow parishioners, today I am privileged to have the opportunity to express our gratitude to everyone who involved in catechism in St. Joseph Sierra Malabar Church, Hamilton. In the Gospel of Luke chapter 2 says, Jesus grew in wisdom, gaining favor with God and people. Through catechism, we aim to help our children to grow in wisdom and in God's love. We are happy and proud to see that the catechism in our church is very active and constantly improving. COVID-19 crisis could never slow down the determination of our catechism teachers. They came up with innovative ways, including online classes, to successfully complete catechism this year. Our Pious Association and Youth Association were very active, and they came up with creative videos. During this annual day celebration, the title Illuminate, which means brighten spiritually and intellectually, clearly reflects in our children. In fact, the lockdown brought out hidden talents from our children. The beautiful videos that you have seen today are the creative work of our children. On this occasion, I would like to express our gratitude to our dear Thomas Sachin for supporting and guiding us, our former vicar Jonachin for helping us to lay a good foundation for our catechism, our catechism school principal Jackson Jose for leading us, especially during this difficult time, sisters, Pious Association and Youth Association animators, volunteers, parents, and our beloved children, for making our catechesis a blessed spiritual experience. Thank you, and God bless you all.